Rezo, and I played Maria in the West Side Story production at Austin High School. Maria is basically part of one of the two gangs. There's Sharks and Jets, and Maria was in the Sharks group. And basically, West Side Story is about gangs, racism, and just like the corruption in that time. And it's basically like a modern Romeo and Juliet story because Maria meets this one guy who is part of the Jets, and his name is Tony. And they fall in love, but the gangs obviously do not permit any of that. So a whole rumble happens, it takes place, and the two leaders, Bernardo, part of the Sharks, and Riff, who is leader of the Jets, they end up killing each other, and this whole drama starts to bubble, and in the end, Tony actually dies. And yeah.
My name is Reese Campbell, and I'm playing the role of Riff in West Side Story. I run the Jets. They're a gang in the play, and they're like really white, and they really are very racist. So we oppose the Sharks, who are comprised of Puerto Ricans. It's pretty easy for me. Once I get on stage and I'm kind of in costume, I can just put myself right in Riff's shoes. You know, I can feel all the hatred he has, how he feels. I think it's a talent that I have, so I can't really explain it. Probably the most challenging thing is the choreography. I'm not a dancer, so learning all the steps and stuff and remembering them is very difficult for me. He's like a hoodlum. He's a rascal. Probably doesn't do his homework. I wouldn't know what that's like. I think once I'm kind of in character, I don't need to be nervous as much, because it's not Reese going on stage, it's whatever character I'm playing.
I'm Owen, Owen Loring, and I play A-Rab in the show West Side Story. I play a Jet, someone who is on the Jets. Three of the plays that we do have already been turned into movies, so I will look at the character in which I'm playing on YouTube or whatever and study that character and see, you know, his background, kind of look at whatever story that they've made for themselves and kind of copy it. So, you know, within a week I'll be accidentally using the same voice that person is, you know, speaking in and stuff like that.
I'm Luke Ferry. I play the character of Action, which is, he's a Jet, so he's not part of the Jet gang. And pretty much my character is like really easily enraged. I guess he gets mad and he likes to fight everyone. So, yeah, that's my character.
How do you get into a character?
You guys haven't gotten character this time.
Exactly.
My name is Tommy Del Pena, and I play the role of Chino. My character is basically the love interest of the heroine, but then he gets the girl snatched away from him, sadly. Oh. Definitely getting into the character and also managing to keep myself composed in front of the audience. I basically just rehearse my lines, and I also recycle any scenes that I didn't do before. That's about it.